third period. Keith connects back over to Keane, dangerously in front. Menacing on the play with Steen. Meanwhile, this can't be collared by Hossa. Handed on down to Keane. Shovels it back up to Panarin. Oh! Benoit that ricocheted up high. Swatted down by Petrangelo. And then carried back out. Nudged on near Tarasenko. But taken away and worked around behind his own net by Anisimov.
Panarin had a chance to shoot the puck there. Just trying to be a little bit too high on the pass.
Anisimov able to bring it in and hand it across now to Jonathan Toews. Double team there. He got it around behind, but it wouldn't work for Anisimov, though it would for Panarin. Got it on back now. Handed across. One-time shot. Ricochet. Panarin is shot. And that would block wide. Taken on by Steen and sailed up high. This one is picked up in center. Blocked back by Stastny. Grizz backhander. Hit the puck with the shot. Rebound. They score. It is Tarasenko cashing into the empty net to make it 4-2 St. Louis.
Here, Paul Stastny is telling Vladimir Tarasenko, I tried to pass it off to Post so you had an easy goal, but the shot blocked by Alex Petrangelo. Wanted Panarin to shoot the puck a little bit earlier. He did there. The loft out. Stastny off the far post. There's Tarasenko. A gaping net with his second of the night, but Petrangelo with a huge shot block on that chance for Artemi Panarin.
Sometimes that captaincy gets a little bit heavy. I think Alex Petrangelo is a guy that's going to thrive as a captain of the St. Louis Blues.